to pieces. Don't regret the sorrows that we've seen. Take it with us.